Oh, that was really poor. Let's try that one. Turn the light off. Let's do the whole thing all over again. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Holy moly, I like that. That was the way it needs to be for the rest of the afternoon. Do you understand what I'm saying? Okay, it's good to see so many fans out there.
Yeah.
Did anybody get the joke? You know, I work hard at being this intellectually witty. I really do. I am so glad that you were here. This is having to breathe after exerting myself. Broadway in the Basement 2011. This is our sixth year of doing this so that we can raise... We're here. We are presenting this program to help keep our building up and strong and beautiful, to keep our services to the community going, and to keep ourselves together as a spiritual family. And so we're very grateful for your presence today. This is an overwhelming response. I believe that we've sold just about every seat we could sit in.
Oh, yeah.
You are our heroes. You know that, don't you? You're why we do this. We have fun. But you're the reason we are here. Never forget that. Okay. Eras. We start off with the 20s. I need somebody to, anybody, tell me one thing that comes to your mind when you hear about the 20s.
Flappers.
Flappers. That was a guy that said, he's like, flappers. Yeah. That meant the skirts were short and the ladies were blah, 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 blah. Flappers.
Booze.
Yes. Booze. Oh, man. Illegal. Well, you guys are going deep into it really fast. I had to work the other two shows into understanding that you guys are already there. Good for you. Well, in this show, back in the 20s, the big naughty, as you've already said, was booze. And what's the other thing? Jazz! Oh, it was the devil's music, wasn't it? Maybe it will be today. I don't know. We'll have to wait to see. And playing for fun. You don't have any players here, do we? No, just sing them. That was kind of weak, so I guess we got them spotted here and there. All right, so let's get started. Oh, I want you to know that when our intermissions come up, you've got some good stuff that you can buy to eat back there. Notice I said bye. Okay, it's available. So the salty things come first, then the sweet things come for the second intermission, okay? We'll just work you through it. All right, so the 1920s, flappers, gin, playing for fun, jazz. I think that we are going to give you a little taste of that.
Jazz.
and all that jazz.
There's no grave to think, and Lord knows he ain't I mean, supposing he had violated her or something. You know what I mean? Violated?
I know what you mean.
Or something. Think how terrible that would have been. It's a good thing I got home from work on time. I'm telling you that. I said I'm telling you that.
Name of deceased. Fred Casey.
Fred Casey? How can he be a burglar? My wife knows it. He sold this on purchase.
No, he ain't got the smart.
She lied to me. She said he was a burglar.
He was already dead when you got home?
She had him wrapped up in this sheet, and she's telling me some comparable story about this burglar, and I have to say I did it.
Now I'm in trap.
But I believe her.
I can't stand that stuff.
Well, she was two-timing me.
Look at him go. Not me. With just one more drink.
Should've been
Life, but not good life. I was slain. He was cruel. There was Monica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie's travel around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we used 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, split, spread eagles, backflip, flip-flops. One right after the other. Well, this one night before the show, we were hanging out at the Hotel Cicero. The three of us, boozing, having a few laughs, and we run out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie, doing number 17. You don't want to know. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember his name. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, that I even knew they were dead. They had it come,
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 they had it come, let it go, let it go, let it go.
I didn't do
she
it,
she didn't do it,
but if I'd done it,
if she'd done it,
it did tell me that I was wrong. They had it come,
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 they took the fall,
and it's wrong. I didn't do it,
and then they used it.
Real sense of guy, a painter. But it was always trouble trying to find himself in a long way. He found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you can say we broke up these artistic differences.
I bet you knew I had done the same.
You saw himself alive, and I saw him dead.
Dirty bum, 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 bum.
That dirty bum, bum, bum.
I'm a millionaire. Ready, lady?
Here we go. I don't care for any fine attire Vanderbilt might admire. No, no, not me. All I care about is love. And ladies and gentlemen, I don't just mean physical love, although that's not too bad either. I'm talking about the love of your helping your fellow man, lending a helping hand to someone in need.
That's what he's here for.
There's another kind of love, and that's the love of the law, the love of jurisprudence, the love of a good tort.
All he cares about is love.
Show me long, raven hair. Money, that's enough for me. Keeper of the keys, the Countess of the Clink, the Mistress of Murderer's Row, Mistress Mama Martin!
Ask any of the chickies in my pen. They'll tell you I'm the biggest mother hen. I love them all and all of them love me. Because the system works, the system called reciprocity. Mama, mama's good to me. There's a lot of favors I'm prepared to do. You do one for mama, she'll do one for you. They say that life is tit-for-tat, and that's the way I live. So I deserve a lot of tat for what I've got to give. Don't you know that this hand washes that one too? When you're good to mama, mama's good to spice it up for mama, the sugar. When they pass that basket, folks contribute too. You put in for mama, she'll put out for you. The folks atop the ladder are the ones the world adores. So boost me up, my ladder kid, and I'll boost you up yours. Let's all stroke together, like the Princeton crew. When you're stroking mama, mama's stroking you. So, what's the one conclusion I can bring this number to? When you're good to mama, mama's
ladies and gentlemen, for their final number, this crusty cast of sociopaths, murderers, and self-serving nincompoops would like to perform a song for you that's all about how to work around a jury. Every single show, that table has had a boisterous person on it. I'm serious, every single time. Maybe that's on purpose, I wonder. Somebody's doing something. The 20s are gone. Now, what do we have?
30.
Thank you very much. Now, the 40s, what comes to mind?
World War II,
yes. What else?
Rationing.
Oh, I hate that. Yeah, rationing. Rosie the Riveter. You're kind of fixated on Rosie the Riveter. I can't blame you. She's hot. Okay, now also, what about the snood things that would hold hair up?
Yeah.
Big bands, Glenn Miller, all that sort of thing. South Pacific. Who can tell me where the story of South Pacific took place? I set you up for that. I did. That little weird thing got started on Friday night. Said, where did South Pacific take place? And someone said, South Pacific! It takes place on an island in the South Pacific. And on this island are a bunch of sailors, all dressed up with no place to go. And they're getting pretty tense. Can you tell me why? There's no broads, no dames, no girls. And that can get pretty frustrating for most. So. So here we have these sailors waiting for the day when some ladies will grace the island, and eventually the nurses show up, but not right away. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give you some stuff from South Pacific.
Kind of Santa Claus.
It's a waste of time to worry over things that they have not.
Now
can name that is anything like a Dane.
There are no books like a Dane, and nothing looks like a Dane.
There are no drinks like a Dane,
and nothing thinks like a Dane.
Nothing acts like a Dane,
or attracts like a Dane.
There ain't a thing that's wrong with any man here that can't be cured by putting him near a girly, womanly, female, feminine Dane.
Oh, female!
Talk about things you like to do. got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, have you gotta have a dream come true?
Oh,
wash that man right out of her hair. She didn't wash that man right out of her hair. She didn't wash that man right out of her hair.
I will call you.
am I, your special island. Come to me, your own special hopes, your own special dreams. Shine on the hillside, dance in the streams. If you try, you'll find me where the sky meets the sea. Here am I, your special island. Come to me, valley high. Sticking out from a low flying cloud. You'll hear me call you, singing through the sunshine, sweet and clear as can be.
Yeah.
yourself. All right, the 20s are gone, the 40s are gone, now what do we have? The 60s! Yeah. Now, what do we remember from the 60s? Yeah, my sister remembers. Sometimes it flipped in, sometimes it flipped out, sometimes it flipped. And the big ponytails. You know, what
all four of these are taken. I don't know where another outlet is.
Yes.
Yeah.
What? You are just full of information today. I like Kung Fu Bucks. Okay, what else? What else?
Civil rights.
What?
Civil rights.
Civil rights. That was an incredibly huge part of the 60s. But it's actually a big part of the show Hairspray. It really is. And we'll have a little touch of that later. So, Hairspray is a ride, I'm telling you. From beginning to end, it's go, 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 go. It's crazy. I hope you enjoy it. I really do, because we are busting tail. Okay? So, Hairspray.
I'm down.
certified up-to-toe Baltimore Eventorium, it's the Corny Collins Miss Hairspray Spectacular.
He's corny.
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray. What gives a girl power and punch? Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's hairspray. What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. You take a ride with no can at your side, and your lip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can take off in a rocket and in outer space. Each hair will be a waste. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde or brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me.
Hey, baby, look at us. Where is everything that happens?
Down here!
step aside.
Come on, welcome in the 60s.
Oh, 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 oh.
Pray all that she can hide. Oh.
forget that twig. Try something big.
Worth the price.
just break free. For the world's spinning round and round
and round.
I'm so glad that I found my way.
You can't stop the beat, and this is the first song of the night. No matter what, I'm gonna be shaking on a Saturday night. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy in the thought of my mind today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean on the break of a bone. You can't stop the beat ever since you've been a song.